Hey guys, Mountain Air Pickers 304 here, and like I mentioned in my last video, I got a box of 2019 hit football. We got three autos, look for on-card autos, and then we got the Patrick Mahomes Aspire card in every box. Let's see. So, if you watched my last video, looking for any of the WVU players, we got a David Seals, as you can see in the background, and then I'm looking for Will Greer, Yanni Kajuste, Javon Wesco. Let's see. Oh, okay, here's the packs. And David Long Jr. and Gary Jennings. I didn't mention the last one, but wouldn't mind getting his either. So last packs, so they had Dwayne Haskins on the front, and this one they have Nick Bosa. So looks like they're going for Ohio State this year for the cover boys of these. So that being said, start opening these packs. Let's see, we got Deebo Samuel. So these aren't too bad looking compared to recent years of hit. So Deebo Samuel, can't say his name. Let's see, Charles Omenihu, Justice Jansen. We got Nate Herbig and Alex Barnes. Let's see. There's the guy right there. So we got Jarrett Stridham, Granderson. We got, what's his name? Dremont Jones. And then we got Drew Lock, next level. And we got a Will Greer. Beautiful. So we'll just go ahead and put that in front of my business card. Two WVU players in the background now. Let's hope we can get some more Will Greers. Nick Bosa, Christian Wilkins, Jerry McLaurin, DK Metcalf, and Devin Singletary. Let's see, we got AJ Brown, Trey Watson, Keyshawn Johnson. Not even going to try that one. So this guy. And then we got Dwayne Haskins. Oh, there we go. That's a beautiful Will Greer. I'm going to have to put that one in front of this Will Greer because that one's even better. Then we got Gary Johnson, Marquise Young, Jarrett Stridham, and Michael Dieter. Like I said in my last video, whoever drafts Will Greer and David Seals are going to get just absolute steals because they're not even projected very high. Just like I feel like the Steelers got a definite steal when they got Mason Rudolph in the third round last year. So we got Rodney Anderson. There we go. Another West Virginia player. David Long Jr. Let's see. We'll just put that one right there. Jerome Washington. Antonio Brown's cousin, Marquise Hollywood Brown. And Kyle Schirmer. So, if I get Jennings, Westco, and Kajuste, I've got every WVU player this year. Noah Fant. Blaze Brown. What is this guy's name? Mecole Hardman. Terry McLaurin. And David Edwards. Jarrett Stidham. Charles Omenihu. I don't know. Winston Dimmel. Brett Ripien. And Devin White. Mike Weber Jr. Deontay Thompson. Justice Hansen. Can't say that guy's name. And Damian Harris. So last 1, 2, 3, 4. This one, and then there's 4 more packs. Oh, that one opened pretty nice. Let's see. Another Will Greer. Nice. Cameron Smith. White Jr. What is this? Instant Impact. Anthony Miller leads Chicago in receiving touchdowns. Roquan Smith tops Chicago defenders with 122 tackles. So, last year's rookies for the Bears, insert, and Rodney Anderson. Still looking for that Patty Mahomes, insert too, so... Rodney Anderson. Winovich. Myers. Can't say this guy's name. And Drew Locke. Last 3 packs. And then we'll get to the 3 autos. Hopefully, we get Will Greer. Deebo Samuel. T.J. Edwards, Trenton Irwin, Emmanuel Hall, and Kerryon Johnson and Josh Allen. Not sure why they put Kerryon and Josh Allen on the same one, because they weren't on the same team last year, but let's see. Noah Fant. Greenlaw, Jones, Devin White, and Instant Impact, Trey Quinn, and Vander Esch. And last pack before we get to the autographs. Josh Rosen. So, Drew Locke. Roll the 4th. Lewis. Dieter and Bradley Chubb and Josh Rosen. So we definitely got the WVU players that we're looking for, and that's pretty nice. A Will Greer right there. That looks like a parallel because his last name's what? There's another Will Greer. Is this a whole pack of Will Greers? That'd be so cool. So Will Greer with gray. We got Thompson, Johnson. There's our Patty Mahomes. 2018 MVP, 6 touchdowns in a game. I think these are the autographs, so we'll move them to the back. We got Sonny Michel and Bradley Chubb. Dwayne Haskins. And a Will Greer. And then we got Charles. Let's see. How do I want to do this? We use this Will Greer to do it. We already know who this one is, but I want to do that. So, Charles Manihu Otto. Then we got Iman Marshall. Please be a West Virginia player on the last one. And red helmet, so that's not WVU. Oh, that's not WVU though. Arkansas, so really? I have not heard of any of these guys. So, not a bad box, and I mean, the autographs are not good, but we got a lot of WVU cards, so that's what the main objective of the getting these boxes were. So, with that being said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and tell a friend, and watch out for more content soon. Thank you, and have a great day.